was placed in a medically induced coma after suffering from a brain bleed on Monday night in Toronto.
Breaking news today, Edmonton Oilers forward Colby has died at the age of 25.
Yeah, definitely. You know, it's a great locker room in there. The guys make you feel welcome right away. And, you know, obviously coming to a new team, you want to get involved with the dressing room right away. And, you know, can't thank the guys enough in the room for welcoming in like that. And, you know, just trying to contribute as much as I can, play with confidence, you know, chip in here and there. And, you know, we're in it for the long haul.
I just think Colby's such a strong guy. He's a good Saskatchewan boy, so he's as tough as they come, and if anyone's going to get through it, I think it's going to be Colby Cave. But I think that you know, all the fans out there, all, you know, everyone just needs to keep Colby, Emily, his wife, and the entire family just in their thoughts and prayers, and just sending out good vibes for them, because I mean, that's all we can do. You know, we're all stuck inside, so you know, we can just, you know, think and pray that that he comes out of this, and we'll pray that the family can get through it as well. 'Cause I'm